Well, welcome back to the slowest growing channel on YouTube. I'm of course freaking. We're playing some more Metro Exodus, and we're of course in the Caspian. First one, she said, come up here and you can use a zip line. I don't see a zip line, Lee. You lied to me about a zip line. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but there's the closest one. Is there a way to get up here? Get it. You know, we should just take the car. Come on, lady, dude, I mean. For a minute, I thought I was nevertheless drive the car. Oops. Guess that wasn't smart. Let's see what if we do this. I had to do that. 3 minutes ago. What the hell? Oh well. Oh, you zero people that are watching, you know how it is. Man, this game is actually pretty fun so far. Full out there, all right? Come on, Dukes. Okay, this time we won't take the sucker off the road. Check out this place first, though. Damn. So fast, huh? Check everything. What the hell are these things? Will it make it through this gate? Okay. Nope. Heading to one. Close as we can. No. Might be a little too much. Ow. I think you might have alerted all these guys. Yep. Oops. The bastards there. Meow, meow. Are they fighting each other? Finally. Bitch. Ah. Holy cow, look at that. You can turn that off, you know. So we get ammo for it. Why won't it let us use the gun then? Finally. I like the other gun too. No, he's not. He left. He went home, I promise. You know, if y'all surrender, I won't kill you, right? You don't need to teach me about respect. I know about respect. You don't see me smoking and forcing people to breathe in my cigarette smoke or anything like that, do you? Oh. Oh man, seriously? Okay, this is one of those games that they don't turn on you when you let them go, so I won't kill you.
The dude is one smooth operator. Gun.
You know, Nanny, I had to die. Oh, there's a car down here somewhere. Probably my car, because I was probably stupid. You're locked. Let's see, do I have something open you? Fine. Come on, R2. I wonder if he's gonna get captured.
Look, won't that piece of shit fall on us?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16-mil bag.
Alright. What the hell?
What the fuck is it?
Fuck. I'm looking dead.
Well, I guess you'll have to go catch it then.
Sure. It's my fault, right?
Fuck.
Don't shoot me, and y'all survive. I like that UV thingy. They're napping on the job. Let me see something real quick. Make sure there's nothing's up here I wanna want. Damn, that's bright. Dumbass, we came in through that way. Come on, Dukes, open this. It's hard to tell if it's going to be like light. Something's just too bright with this. Okay, is it in here? What the hell? I think I may have alerted some people to my presence. Ah. How many are there? So at least two of them.
There was some shit here, and it's 100% guaranteed.
Yeah, he's above you now. Actually, I could have just waited for him. Like you're the ones that are dead. Hey baby, trying to get behind me, eh? Didn't work, did it? The idiot. Oh bastard. Quiet. Hunting rabbit.
We're fucked! Let's get out! There! Take this, you fucker!
I'll send you. Ew. Damn, I must have bunches of them. Dukes, no. Man, I don't want to hurt you guys. I just want to kill you.
Yeah, and that bitch is you.
Bitches, him. Don't see me because I don't need you shooting at the tank. You're going to probably end up dying because if you... Save my ammo. Wait a minute, let's save this just in case.
Hey, you chicken piece of shit! Did you drown in
the... He's on there!
There's the bitch!
Put that dog down. I think that might be it. No, I think there's one more. There's one up here somewhere. I could have sworn I saw somebody. Yeah, there he is. I wonder how dumb this guy is. Got any nice stuff down in here for me? Well, we mostly did this stealthily. Not quite. Not perfect stuff. This is probably where those boys were.
Well, it's your win, man.
I should just kill you.
Why does shit like this always happen to me?
No! I ought to kill you.
Yerik, freedom! Freedom!
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Was that it for the ship? Yep. That was it for the ship. Now we gotta figure out how to get off the ship. Oh, we're right back here, so even though I'm a noob, I should be able to figure it out. See, what else do we need to do? So going that way is the next order of business. Oh, that's not good. Ow! Man! Okay, maybe you can't do a quick jump. I could even jump down that much. I mean, you guys probably could too. The sofa still has our freedom, free the slaves type of thingy. Or else we have to do it again. I don't think it took 3 minutes to get from then to where we were at. Oh, I know where it stopped us. Crap. So when I did that quick save, that's where it's going to be at. Excuse me, sorry. Come on. Just gotta love how slowly my YouTube channel grows versus everyone else's. Well, got one subscriber. 254 now.
Guys, the fucker's here!
Told you.
I'm gonna get you pretty soon, little bitch!
Oh. Right there. What the hell? Man, it changed everything. So that guy started being knocked out, he's gonna die. You blow me, dude. You know what happens then? Don't turn around. No one's behind you.
We are so making you our bitch, you motherfucker. Bet my too.
I ain't anybody's bitch. Okay. Never mind. I am the bitch where I work at, technically, since that I get treated like crap and have to do all the work. But everyone else does nothing. Everyone else does nothing, just have me do their work. And I'm so stupid. And I'm not even in a position where I can just say no. Ooh. I don't think we got that last time.
You fucking bitch! Get ready for when I find you!
Didn't we knock you out last time and you were like, finally. You surrendered last time. That was fun, but you know what I'm going to do? Because I'm stupid and a noob and all that, we're going to do a quick save. That's right, there was a way out down here too. And it's safer. There's a vehicle.
The Baron
needs to shut the hell up.
The Baron is speaking. We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that train guy. I just called them out on it, but they keep denying it. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car.
Oh, it's not getting the oil. I have no idea. I'm not a loose cannon. I'm in freeing your slaves that you captured, which I guess would piss you guys off, but not my problem. Oh, we did this. Crap. All I might do is get as close as I can, then load this up and then do another one. I think we're going. Oh, I know where we're heading. For the crane. So you gotta be up there. Yeah, we're gonna have a far fight in a moment. Let me go and just do this real quick. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share and watch my other videos and check the description for a link to my website where I sell ebooks for 99¢. Thank you for watching.